Out of the 22, we successfully, with the help of the relatives, identified six bodies that had not that were not burnt beyond recognition, and the faces could be clear. Some of them were lying facing the ground, and some of them had clothing that were not fully burnt. So at least there was an effective identification process. At the city mortuary, we were able to preserve all the bodies and remains, and which are in the fridge, well preserved. We obtained samples on all the bodies and remains that were actually recovered, which we have submitted to the government analytical laboratory. So the DNA process is ongoing at the government analytical laboratory, but we are constantly checking on them to find out when they will be ready. But even if they are ready, it will await the results of the blood samples that we are obtaining from Rubirizi Chambura. Our regional surgeon had already picked samples from a number of relatives who had come,